Hi, and welcome to Horn Trader on YouTube. Today, my special guest is the beautiful, reimagined Getzen 4895 Custom Reserve Flugelhorn. It's a thing of beauty. First thing you'll notice that it's really well balanced. They dropped the upper and lower bell trees, branches, down lower, put them under the valve section. So it's a little bit more squatty, which makes it easier to hold. The horn is made out of thin copper, quite light, quite nimble. It's a 420 bore, so it's right in the sweet spot in that Goldilocks size. And then a 6.5 inch bell, two piece. You can see that it's got this beautiful little seam right there where it's soldered together. Really nice craftsmanship. Nice wooden paddle. Really easy to work and manipulate. A little weight on the third slide. The third valve, I mean. Valves are fast. It's a lovely horn. And I'll tell you what else, the slides are slightly canted out, so it kind of, not only is it easy to get to, I mean, if you wanted to, you could do a quick condensation dump once you got the hang of it, but it also adds balance to the horn. You can see how it's right directly below the bell. Low notes, they really do feel easy. They're really nice passive resistance. Feels light in your hands. It's a beautiful playing machine here. Let's play something and get out. Find this great horn in the Flugelhorn department of horntrader.com and also in What's New. Thanks for listening. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.